How's it going, guys? Today I will show you how to paint this kind of hair using only these two brushes. And I want to show you the 10 steps I follow when I'm painting this kind of hair in Photoshop. So, two things I want you to notice about this video is that on the bottom right corner of the screen you can actually see the current brush I'm using at all times through the whole video. And on the bottom left corner of the screen you can see the step I'm currently in out of the whole 10 steps. So, here it is. I really hope you learned something and I'll see you in the next one.